Hey, what's up everybody? I'm back with a brand new video. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. I have a special offer for two of my YouTube subscribers. Which two are they? I don't know. It could be you. To help promote my Inquiry Zap service, which is an inquiry removal service, I am going to take two of my YouTube subscribers and I am going to allow them to purchase up to 10 inquiry removals for just $10 a piece. So that's $100 to remove 10 inquiries. Now, this is just for two people, so it's going to be first come, first serve. So whichever two people get at me by calling me or texting me at 239-234-3040, I will allow you to purchase 10 inquiry removals from your credit. So you can pick any 10 of the inquiry that's on your credit, and we will remove them. Now, you might be asking yourself, how long is this going to take? Well, it could be anywhere from about 10 days to about 30 days, and they will be off your credit. Now, there is something that I want you to do for me. Once we get these removed, I would like to do a testimonial with you. That's the only stipulation to this. So I'm going to allow you to purchase 10 inquiries for $10 a piece, and you just have to agree to allow me to do a testimonial video with you. You don't have to show your face, so we can just do this all over the telephone. I'll record it, and I will play it back so everybody in YouTube land can hear how well the service worked. And that's it. So let's run this down again. I'm looking for two of my YouTube subscribers that would like to remove up to 10 inquiries for $10 a piece, and you must agree to do a testimonial video with me. That is it in a nutshell. I'm going to remove 10 inquiries off of two people's credit reports. So if you want to be one of the two, you know the number, 239-234-3040. That's going to do it for this video, guys. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Until the next video, guys, I'm out. Peace.
Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good.